Good morning to all. I am Anushka from RSNS Secondary School. I read in 8th standard. Today I will prepare a permanent slide of pollen grains and stigma under microscope. Friends, to do this activity, we need glass slide, cover slip, microscope, test tube stand, distilled water, glycerin, same solution and hibiscus flower. It is a hibiscus flower. Remove its carpel and put it on a glass slide. Now add few drops of distilled water. Wash it thoroughly. And now remove the excess water. Now add few drops of stain solution. It will give color to the cells. Leave it for 2 minutes and then remove the excess stain. Add few drops of glycerin. And put a cover slip on it. Observe it under microscope. We can observe the pollen grains attached to the stigma in yellow color. Pollen grains are the male gametes and are microscopic and circular in shape. This is all about this activity. Thank you.